Hey, this is Kimberly, NYC News. A man got shot at this Brooklyn residence location. Multiple gunshots were fired on Thursday, April 18, 2019, around 11:50 p.m. at this Brooklyn location. The suspect that committed this crime is still at large. As you can see in this footage, police officers and detectives are still investigating the crime scene, looking for any evidence of this crime.
It's sitting, well, I don't know, I know in that building the fragment's sitting right in front of the door for the first floor. They're not letting the first floor go because you can't open the door. Nobody in that apartment is anything, nobody in that whole building is anything to do. They just essentially kicked everybody out of that building. It's just the fragment sitting. That's all the ones sitting in the
They are still searching the neighborhood for the suspect that shot the man. The police officers are questioning the neighbors to see if they seen or heard anything.
I give myself room, you know, to hit him in the face. No, he's going to jump on the ground. Just do so. He has to smart, so he's trying to come out.